beautiful wife, Julia. You look stunning. Thank you for marrying me. I love you so much. You are my world. You make me so happy. You brighten up my day. And I know that together there's nothing we can't do. You're beautiful, funny, and cheeky. You're clever. You have a heart of gold. You love helping people. And I think about you all the time. And I've completely fallen for you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. I love you, beautiful.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you.
I remember dining with Julia and her family and appreciated how much Julia, Lulu, Uncle Bob and Aunt Ida went out of their way to make Charmaine and I feel welcome. Julia is a very kind-hearted person who has been like a ray of sunshine in bringing happiness and love into Daniel's life, which has resulted in Daniel becoming more family orientated and very confident and happy with his life.
You both really are a beautiful couple, and anyone who has been lucky enough to spend time in your company would know what a great pair you really are. It has been an absolute honor and privilege to be part of your wedding. You look absolutely gorgeous, my housemate. And if you could please raise your glass to Julia and Daniel.
I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will.